New York Islanders are proud to select Griffin Reinhart from the Edmonton Oil Kings.
So the New York Islanders picking in the top five for the fourth consecutive year, go with defenseman Griffin Reinhart, son of former NHLer Paul Reinhart. So there's a father and son first round tandem. Paul was a first-round pick himself, but now his son Griffin is the Edmonton Oil Kings.
He's the real deal. 6'4", big body presence. A lot of people in the Western Hockey League think he'd evolve into the next Shea Weber. I don't know if that's going to happen or not. That's pretty high praise. But this is almost an NHL-ready player. And, Bob, you know as well as anybody, the Edmonton Oilers were very serious about the potential of drafting Griffin Reinhart.
Not much question about that. Quite a hockey family. His mom, his dad, Paul, his mom, Therese. His brother, Sam, was a tremendous one, Rookie of the Year in the Western Hockey League. His other brother, Max, is a Calgary Flames prospect who finished the season with Abbotsford after graduating from Kootenay. The big guy, big defenseman, in a draft filled with defensemen that are right around 6 feet, give or take an inch. Reinhart is a big man, almost 6'4". You look at him the way he plays, and you want him to be more physical. You look at the way he plays, and you say you want him to be a little more agile. But he's got a tremendous shot, and he has a tremendous feel and sense for the game, the hockey sense that he's got. And he comes by that honestly, because that's exactly the way Paul Reinhart used to play the game in the National Hockey League and back in the day in the Ontario Hockey League for the Kitchener Rangers.
So you think about this with the Islanders now, and you think about, okay, they have Mark Streit. They have Travis Hamonic, they have Matty Donovan starting to evolve, Calvin DeHaan, Andrew McDonald. They just got Lubomir Vishnovsky. The New York Islanders defense going forward, especially with this player, they're solid back there now, very solid on defense. Look how tall he is compared to Jack Capuano and Dougie Waite.
So he mentioned that Griffin Reinhart now has some bragging rights on his dad. Paul Reinhart was 12th overall to Atlanta in 1979, picked by Cliff Fletcher and company. Now Griffin Reinhart goes 4th overall and said to us at the combine that he'd give his dad the business. The last father and son first round tandem, Brandon Sutter, was a first round pick by the Carolina Hurricanes. His dad, Brent, was a first round pick as well by the New York Islanders.